Would you comment, sir, on this latest move by the Russians of reducing their armed forces?
Well, I think that, of course, it's very welcome on the face of it, but I'd like to know a little more about it before I pass any final judgment. One would like to know, for instance, from what level of armed forces the cut is being made. Well, we don't seem to know that. One would like to know how far it is due to the substitution of tactical atomic weapons for more conventional arms. One would like to know whether we can get any kind of satisfactory international control and inspection, which I personally have always felt was essential to any agreed measure of all-round disarmament, which we certainly all desire.